am so excited to be with you here today. We are gonna make some music. Can you sing our Hello Everybody song with me? Da-da-ba-ba-da-dum-ba-dum. Hello, here we go. Hello everybody. Yes indeed, oh yes indeed, oh yes indeed. Hello everybody, yes indeed. Now it's music time. That's right, it's music time. So whoa, guys, we need to take out our singing voices. Can you find yours for me? Is it in your pocket? Is it in your back pocket? Maybe it's on the table over here. Grab it. Put it in your mouth. Whoop. Turn it up. Whoop. And let's sing our Hello and How Are You song with me. So we're gonna go. Hello, hello, hello and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too. Can you sing it in Spanish? Here, tell your family, tell your friends, how do you say hello in Spanish? That's right. Hola, 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 ¿y cómo estás? Soy bien, soy bien, soy bien, soy bien, soy bien. I hope you are doing fabulous today, because today is a great day to be a patriot here at Washington Colony. So now that you have your singing voices out, we are going to make some music together, all right? So first, we need to get them nice and warmed up. We need to make a wave with our voice. Yeah. Can you do that with me in your arms? Yum. Other way. Yum. With your whole body. Yum. Now what about ooh? Ooh. A little higher. Ooh. Good job, my friends. I see you making your waves with your body and with your voices. Good job. Well, my friends, we are going to learn a new song today. You guys, October is almost over, but October has all kinds of fun things that we do, including making pumpkin stew. Now, my friends, I do have the song, one more song about pumpkins for you to learn today, but let me go ahead and get my first pitch. Go ahead, boys and girls, listen to my song. Yum bum bum, pumpkin stew. What shall we put in our pumpkin stew? Can you move your hands with me? Pumpkin stew, pumpkin stew. What shall we put in our pumpkin stew? What kind of stew is it, you guys? That's right, it's pumpkin stew. Now, boys and girls, what kind of things do you want to put in our pumpkin stew? Can you go ahead and tell your family or your friends, tell our substitute teacher, what kind of things do you want to put in your pumpkin stew? You want to put some apples? Whoop. What else can we put in there? I got my big spoon here. What else can we put in our pumpkin stew? You want to put some carrots? Okay. You want to put some potato chips? What kind of stew was this? So we got some apples, we got some carrots, we got some potato chips. Everybody stir up your pumpkin stew. Take a sip. Mmm, that's tasty. That's our pumpkin stew. Sing it with me. Pumpkin stew. What shall we put in our pumpkin stew? Pumpkin stew. Ba-yum-bum-ba. What shall we put in our pumpkin stew? What else can we put in our pumpkin stew, guys? Show me your pot. Show me your pot with your hands. What else can we put in our pumpkin stew? I wonder. You guys said you wanted to put some gummy bears in there? Okay, we'll try it. Put some gummy bears in your pumpkin stew. What else can we put in there? You want to put some potatoes? Okay, put some potatoes. What about some salt? And some pepper? Stir it all up. Take a sip. What do you guys say when something tastes really good? Can you take a sip and say that? Good job. Let's sing our pumpkin song one more time. We sing pumpkin stew, pumpkin stew. What shall we put in our pumpkin stew? Pumpkin stew, pumpkin stew. What shall we put in our pumpkin stew? Well, boys and girls, I have a question for you. Maybe in October, there are some creepy crawlies, some spiders that come out, and you might get really scared. But have you ever been scared by a mouse running in the house? Well, boys and girls, I have a new song for you today, and it is about a mousie, and it sounds like this. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-dum. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-ba-ba. Yep. Bum bum, bum bum bum, move like me. Bum bum bum, move like me. Ya dum bum 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 bum, ba dum bum 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 bum. Yum bum 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 ba. Ya dum bum 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 bum. Were you moving like me? Here, boys and girls. I'm tired of being right here, and you know what mousies do? Mice, they do not run standing up. Do mice stand on 2 feet like us? No, they don't. They run around on the ground. So we're going to move our bodies now to the ground. Come sit down with me. Crisscross applesauce, please. Crisscross applesauce, please. Bum, 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 move like me. Bum, 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 move like me. Mouse, mousey, in the housey. Hurry, hurry, do. Or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you. Who's chasing our mouse? Listen again, you guys. Show me your big listening ears. Who is chasing our mouse? Mouse, mousey, in the housey, hurry, hurry, do. Or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you. The kitty's gonna be chasing the mousey? Oh no, you guys. You know what this means? This means that we need to chase our mousey. Well, boys and girls, you are the kitty. And I am the mousie. So you have to try to catch me if you can. All right, I'm going to run as fast as I can. I'm going to hurry, hurry, do. So if the kitty is chasing you, you got to hurry, hurry, do. Here I go. Ah, ah. Oh my gosh, the kitties, you guys are gonna get me. Show me your claws. Show me your claws. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Let's sing our song while we run. Here we go. Mouse, mousey, in the housey, hurry, hurry, do. Or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you. Squeak! You got me, you guys! Well, what if I was the kitty and you were the mousey? Can you run and squeak like a mousey? Squeak, 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 squeak. Here are my claws. Wow! My kitty cat claws, I'm going to catch you. So, here I go. Run and sing our song. Run and sing our song with me. Mouse, mousey, in the housey. Hurry, hurry, do. Or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you. Did I get you? Ah, I think I got some of you. All right. Boys and girls, now, we are going to learn another song today. And this one has you moving and grooving. So I hope you are warmed up. Give me a hands up if your bodies are nice and warm. Okay, well, boys and girls, I need you to follow me with me, please. You're going to pat, clap, pat, clap, pat, clap. Good job. Do, 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 do. Your turn. Let me see you do it and say it. Good job, you guys. Good job. Well, can you do this? Here I go. Watch and listen first. Do day, do day. Oh, let me try that again, you guys. Here I go. Do day, do day, do, do. Your turn. Ready? Try it. Let's go. Do day, do day, do, do. We're going to stomp twice. Pound our fists, clap, and then snap. It's all right if we can't snap. You know what we could do if we don't know how to snap yet? Raise your hand if you still don't know how to snap. That's okay. Can you do this with your tongue? Can you say click? So you're gonna make a snap with your fingers. If you can't snap, you're gonna go with your tongue. Or click with your voice. So. Let's try it again. Ready and watch and listen. My turn, go. Do day, do day, do, do. Watch and listen again, cause I messed up. Do day, do day, do, do. Your turn, ready? Here you go. Awesome, you guys, good job. Now, friends, this is gonna be really fun. We are going to do this movement. Do, do, do day, do day, do, do, with a song. And I need you to watch the screen for when you see these movements. There's gonna be a picture for the movements. Can you do it? Yes, we can. I can't hear you. Say it again. Can you do it? Yes, we can! Awesome. Well, I'll be watching. So good luck.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Jack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Gordy sent
me. Then you can mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.